Just on the bus. Already sweaty.
You can get different
towels. It's going to be a 20 minute bus ride. To the beach. We're in Mare. Mare. Mare.
We got a window.
I'm not moving. It's hectic enough with you.
Huh?
Hectic enough.
When you put your bag on top, it's safe.
So sweaty.
I want you to buy your ticket.
I'll film on the way.
Put it in gear, start it up.
Oh, it's cool. We had a pedal.
No, it's an eco bus.
We can all get out of
the
helmet.
And back.
Well, put foot on brake. Everybody.
Any mechanics?
That doesn't sound good.
You just check it's in neutral.
Quick, it's the last bus. There's another bus behind us. We're good.
Oh, yeah, we could see.
There's a bus behind us to pick us up.
Is he?
Look.
How's he going to get round us?
No, he's going to give us a nudge up the hill.
Everybody, hang on.
Thank you.
today we are on Mare Beach. It's so beautiful. Let's look at the water and the sand. Truly paradise. Which way? That way? Okay, let's walk along this way. And go for a swim as well.
Yeah.
But the water's so crystal though. So clear. Is that why I was hurting your eyes? Because the sand's so white and bright. Oh, should we just go here? Like, there's like little coral bits there. We can have a look first and then we can move further down. You see the coral? I want to go in, I want to snorkel, like look at all those little bits.
Yeah.
And there's like the little balls too, obviously not to go past that, I guess, sort of thing. But the kayaks can, of course. Ball bits out there. That's as far as you can pretty much go, and you're not supposed to cross the coral because then obviously you see out there it's like super dark, you'll get swept out to sea and you don't want that. You won't be coming back. Okay, we're gonna go for a swim now. At the moment, it's almost 2 p.m. and we're still at Mare, just at the beach. So beautiful. Water's still pretty. I went for a swim and a snorkel. Like the corals are super, super close. You see all the dark patches? That's where the coral reefs are. And I saw a clownfish for the first time. Like, even at the Great Barrier Reef, I didn't even see any clownfish. But yeah, I think we might be going back to the ship soon, and I'll have a nice warm shower and I know get something to eat. But yeah, I'm definitely going to come back here again. So beautiful. And the water is like super shallow as well, so it's super safe for kids. And as I mentioned earlier, the outer barrier is all coral, and it's like basically a barrier that I guess helps the waves not come in so fast. Because in the dark part, that you can see the sea super super rough out there, but here it's like so calm and lovely and so clear and crystal clear that little water. Yeah, so pretty. Really is paradise here. This is like my taste before, you know, going to Bora Bora in the future, hopefully in the near future. But yeah, it's just so beautiful here. You have to come here. Go back soon. Just wanted to stay here. So beautiful. This by a little. I want to see what's like. Little stones in my It's actually cooled down a bit, but like the water is a bit cold, but it's still nice. It's still nice to swim. Some people are still swimming all the way down that end. But most people actually are now because it cooled down a bit and it's a bit cold in the water, and a lot of people are heading back to the ship. Here there is that it's not rocky when you walk straight in. It's just like sand. Not like on the Spear Island, it's like rocks. And it kind of hurt, like you had to have the right shoes, even though I just went in bare feet. Spot. Maybe I'll come here the next time that we come. Look, it's so pretty. Lovely little neat spot on the end of the beach, isn't it? And you can actually see the shape, like the rough shape of the, like, you know, the edge of the land. Rocks and all. It's so beautiful. Yeah, so I'm basically just going to take some photos now. I'll film a little more on the way back. And then, yeah, I'll definitely be having a nice warm shower. And we'll see what happens tonight. I'm pretty tired. Like, the past 3 days have been really full on. Like, first we had Lifu, and then Mystery Island, and today has been Mare, so lovely. Yeah, you definitely have to come here. Oh, it's just so beautiful. Okay, I'm going to film some more and, yeah, take more photos.